because there is no cure. That is what's killing everyone. It's a meticulously planned process that brings your life to an end between 38 and 40. You haven't been cured, Chuck.
What did they do to me?
You've got a high-intensity degenerator in you. We give you 2 days and then you're gone.
Why 2 days?
Enough time to appear on TV, smile at the cameras. Make people believe the dream can come true.
There are no diseases.
Oh yes, there's a disease, John. There's humanity.
How long till he's
with them? Farcical rate. Everyone with an unusual.
He's in the elevator.
Can't we stop it?
Longer lives.
He's in control, so he wanted it.
The more of this, the better.
Population this size is unsustainable.
Is this suicide?
You can't just keep growing.
You're insane. How many people know about this?
Very few people who are still alive. You'd be amazed how compliant people are when they're rewarded for their silence. A few claims about the founders and their will, and fuck, people will do anything. Let me explain it to you in simple terms. Imagine you have a herd of deer in a forest, and those deer keep fucking and fucking until there are so many deer that they eat up all the food. Not all the food grows back, and the deer grow hungry. So what do you do? Do you allow the deer to just keep growing and growing in number? No. You limit the population. You kill off a few, the weak ones, the ones with very little to offer, like you and your friends.
He's 2 minutes away.
This is crucial for the survival of the species.
I can try and shut the building's power down.
It's genocide. It's politics.
What do I do?
Let it happen.
You're calling the deaths of millions of people the death of my wife. You are calling that politics.
Don't pretend you're not complicit. Idly sitting by while we do what we want. That's a moral crime.
We have been poisoned.
There's a voice command system in this room, much like the one you dealt with earlier.
System shutdown initiated.
No, no, no.
At my command, I can activate your implant and you'll be dead before you can say anything.
Do it then.
Oh, Charlie, I'm enjoying this far too much. You know, I don't usually handle every new entrant's death, but you're special. You've tried so hard. I almost wish I could cure you. Yeah, I think Nigel should see this. It'd be poetic, don't you think? He gave you this opportunity. Let him see you. Now that you know everything.